Can't find anything else. The letter talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar. What do we have here?